Hi, hello everyone, welcome back to Techno Terrestrian. So in this video we will see about AR and VR. So this week I saw many people who are always getting confused with AR and VR, so that I made this video. So first we will get started with AR. AR, that is augmented reality, is a live direct or indirect view of a physical, real-world environment whose elements are augmented by computer-generated perceptual information, ideally across multiple sensory modalities including visual, auditory, haptic, somatosensory and olfactory. The overlaid sensory information can be constructive or destructive, that is addictive to the natural environment or masking of the natural environment, and is spatially registered with the physical world such that it is perceived as an immersive aspect of the real environment. So now we can conclude about AR that augmented reality alters one's current perception of a real world environment. So now let's get our thought about VR. VR, that is virtual reality, is a computer technology that uses virtual reality headsets or multi-projected environments, sometimes in combination with physical environments or props, to generate realistic images, sounds and other sensations that stimulate a user's physical presence in a virtual or imaginary environment. A person using virtual reality equipment is able to look around the artificial world and with high quality VR move around in it and interact with user interfaces or items. The effect is commonly created by VR headsets consisting of a head-mounted display with a small screen in front of the eyes, but can also be created through specially designed rooms with multiple large screens. So now we can have a conclusion about VR that virtual reality replaces the real-world environment with a simulated one. So guys, that's it for today. Subscribe us, like this video, share this video and comment this video if you like this video and if this video was useful to you. So see you soon in the next video. Bye.